Welcome to my channel, Health for You. Symptoms of gout. According to the Health for You, common symptoms of gout are intense joint pain that is most severe in the first 12 to 24 hours, joint pain that lasts a few days to a few weeks and spreads to more joints over time, redness, tenderness and swelling of the joints. Gout versus rheumatoid arthritis. Gout and rheumatoid arthritis RA both cause bumpy, painful joints, but they couldn't be more different. Rheumatoid arthritis is a disease in which the body's immune system attacks itself, causing damage to tissue and organs, while gout has nothing to do with the immune system. Unfortunately, when chronic, it can involve many joints, making it difficult to distinguish from rheumatoid arthritis. Dr. Nathan Wai, a rheumatologist and director of Arthritis Treatment Center in Frederick, Maryland, told Life Science, "Obviously, if the patient has a high level of rheumatoid factor and anti-CCP, that helps. However, a few patients may have concomitant RA and gout." Gout versus pseudogout. Gout and pseudogout closely resemble each other, but they each have very different characteristics. The amount of pain suffered by a patient with pseudogout is usually less than is experienced by a gout patient. Edward said, "The main difference between gout and pseudogout are the types of crystals that deposit into the joints and cause inflammation." Edwards went on to point out that monosodium urate MSU crystals cause gout, while pseudogout is caused by calcium pyrophosphate crystals.